Hello and welcome back to Coton Gaming. We are here back on Domination on Modern Warfare Remastered for our Road to Commander series, episode 16. Right, let's do. Get this line of sight going.
We've taken the lead. Enemy has alpha.
Ooh. 25 headshot chance for the PP of the P90. Which is a good start. Nice three piece there. Well, third part of the three piece.
Our UAV is online. Securing mid.
Let's try and get a grenade over there. That was bad.
That
just didn't really work out. I didn't have enough bullets there. But the airstrike might come in handy. Ooh, nice two kills. If I can get this over the container there, I might get a kill. UAV. We might be flipping the spawns in a second. What? How did I not kill him? Surely he was one bullet away. Apparently I didn't put that one bullet into him. Which is a bit... bollocks, but sure. I feel like there is a guy over there. Ah! Everyone's using nice, accurate weapons.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Ooh, a stack of grasser. Hello. No idea where that was going. How did I get a hit marker on the headshot? And spawn killed. Great. So I'm getting a grenade over that. Jesus. Getting absolutely trapped in here.
Friendly airstrike on the way.
I do not believe that. I don't believe how I didn't get that kill.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Let's get that R700 on the go. Oh, the felt like lag there. That was a bit weird.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
There's just nothing you can do right now. Apart from spawn kill them. I need to change up my class. I need to be a bit more accurate. I think the RPD will... I hate Bog. Get absolutely spawn killed.
UAV recon standing by.
Oh, that was a nice kill. Ah! Why did I use that UAV there? I didn't look at the score. Didn't look at the score at all. But I am 1 kill away from the airstrike. So hopefully I can get that in the next part of the round.
Domination.
Did I capture that?
Take your prisoners, comrade.
Sure, if everyone else is going to capture it, I'll capture it.
Securing Alpha!
Well.
Enemy UAV is airborne. Enemy on Charlie.
Come on, peek through that door. Airstrike not available. What? The enemy airstrike. How? If the first one didn't hit me, how did the second one do it?
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Go to hell.
Friendly airstrike on the way.
Just managed to get that kill final.
Our UAV is online.
Ah! Had that then. Hello. Why is he spawn? Why have I spawned there? A nice little ACOG sign. Ah, oh, they're good. I need to keep to the left side of this map. Because I can't do a lot against people.
Jesus.
Can't do a lot against people that are
enemy helicopter approaching.
Are sniping from long distances. Oh, if I could get through the door, that'd be great, though. Yeah. Thank you.
This is our last chance.
I'm so sick of spawning here. Thank you. Ah, just as I move. That guy's still there, and I get sniped from nowhere. God, he just died in front of me. Oh, managed to get that kill through the wall there. That's pretty good. Ah, and then just died to that guy.
Secure.
that guy wasn't next to me. Gutted, that wasn't the best of games. But as soon as I put the RPD on, I actually went pretty well. To be fair, I've got to rate the guy for trying to use the UMP, not the Mini Uzi, because the Mini Uzi is a pretty bad gun in this game. It's not the worst SMG, that hands down is the Scorpion, but still a pretty bad one. But yeah, I will see you in the next game. We are back on Domination on Pipeline.
Take no prisoners, comrades.
Not the best map in the world for engagements, so we'll have to do as much as we possibly can.
Securing Bravo.
As we secure Bravo with two other teammates, they've both got gold guns. Fair enough. Ooh! Nice tap firing. Ah, no! That just all went to hell then. Hopefully I can get... Nice to get that kill with the cooked frag grenade. Ah, good. They are locking that side down pretty well, to be fair. No one has got C yet. Is there a reason because of it?
Enemy UAV is airborne.
I mean, a teammate can get this.
We've taken the lead.
How?
Enemy UAV is airborne.
I don't know about that. Seemed a bit hacked to me. Jesus Christ. That guy again. And that guy seems to like zip to the aim, zip to where you are. A bit too fast.
Enemy helicopter approaching.
It finally died. Jesus. That guy again!
Losing Charlie! Enemy UAV is airborne!
Can't believe I didn't get that kill. There he is again, that's this guy. Oh my god, I got noob tubed. Thank you. Need to take down as many of them as possible. Just try and get that guy that's noob tubing over there. Let's see if I can get a flank going on here. Jesus, they're all around me.
UAV recon standing by. Securing Charlie. Securing A. Our UAV is online. A secure.
Of course that guy gets a triple. Jesus Christ. Just about got that kill. Ooh, almost got the twin. It's the half-time approach there. Ah, get the final kill as well. Yeah. Unlucky to not get that kill as well. But the round ended annoyingly. I'm on a 3-kill streak as well, so UAV is available.
Our UAV is online. Enemy has me. We've taken the lead. Enemy has Charlie.
Get any problem to kill that?
Friendly airstrike on the way.
Need to sort of play this cool. Good. Nope. Shame I couldn't get that one since it goes off the map up and winding.
Friendly helicopter on the way.
Might as well reload while moving here. Oh. That was close.
UAV recon standing by. Our UAV is online.
Oh my lord. More for the helicopter.
Helicopter support standing by.
Ooh. That's fun. Die again, get another helicopter.
Losing me. Friendly helicopter on the way.
Need to go. Mad. I actually got me quite a few kills that life. I was about to say, did he see me? But people that are looking like they're hacking are under the team, but they're not doing that well, so they must just be weird with how they control the gun. Around the corner. Oh, I knew I was there as well. Good. My helicopter's getting some kills again.
Our UAV is online. Securing me.
We've pushed them a bit too far out. Oh, that guy. there was a sniper around there, I just couldn't.
Enemy UAV is airborne!
Ooh, that was lucky. Oh, let's get that. Pretty good. It's two piece. It's actually going very well, this RPD on this. Jesus Christ, on a 10 kill streak. Is that 11? Can't get any more? No. Good game. Very good game. And we will have to end that episode there. So thank you guys for watching. If you have enjoyed the episode, make sure to click that like button, comment, and subscribe. If you do end up subscribing, make sure to click that notification bell to stay up to date with everything on the channel. But until next time, goodbye.